TBM! I'm legit ready to end this game. Yo, I'm done. I'm seriously now going back to the easiest freaking level ever. I am not a ranger, but bro, trust me, this is hard. Like, this is impossible. Unrealistic mode. Yeah. Yeah. Mama told me not to set 17th hour to color shirt. Oh no. This part would be probably impossible and so ragey. And now we change difficulty back to realistic.
To make so much noise, every 54-eyed foot soldier's being scrambling to respond. We need to get back on track. We've got to shut down their comms before they figure out what the fuck's going on. Follow me.
After you.
It's locked down.
Secondary relay. Okay. Give me a second. Got it. We should be able to upload the scrambler from there. We'll regroup at the black station. Sounds like a plan. Let's move.
So, Kane,
what's the plan once we reach the black station?
Strike and strip. Your DNI means you guys are basically walking data drives. We upload all data to you, then wipe the
ready for deployment.
What about the evac for any survivors?
Facts are, the station went dark. It was raided by the dominant militarized force in this territory. It's likely there won't be any survivors.
UAV MTL, we're approaching the comms relay. It's heavily defended.
sending it back to her.
To work on that relay. Make sure these sons of bitches can't talk to each other.